Guys, welcome back. And once again, it's a cloudy day, but we're off to the sandbar. We're actually gonna hang out, party thing, and actually we're going to do a video shoot, not just for my channel, but a music video. So let's go along for the ride and let's have some fun. And hopefully it turns out to be a good day, because it's really cloudy. So I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm gonna show you guys on the camera. And we gonna have some fun.
Rest of the people to show up, and yeah, we're here socializing, meeting new friends, and yeah, this is actually the first time that I carry so many people on my boat. Actually 18 passengers, including myself, and I have 18 life vests, so I think we have reached the limits of the boat, but we'll see how she rides when we start heading down towards the sandbar. One thing about going with too many people is actually getting everybody to come on time. I mean, most of them were on time, but there was a few stragglers that were here sitting on the ramp waiting for them.
We'll be right back.
You already know it's Throwback Thursday, and this is one of my good summer memories when we're doing my brother's video at the sandbar that I never had so many people at once on the boat. It was about 18 people. We had a great time. But I decided to put this video back up, not just because it's Throwback Thursday, but I don't know what happened with YouTube, but this video got restricted. And also, I got hit with a copyright issue. So I had to take off my brother's song and another song, I guess, from the radio that you hear playing in the background. So, you know, I didn't want to get in trouble or get, you know, or get another issue copyright. So that's why most of the time with the videos that have music in the background, like when I'm DJing at parties or stuff like that on the boat, I tend to put my own, not my own, but actually YouTube music, so I don't get with copyright problems. And don't forget, there is part two to this video that I'm gonna go ahead and leave the link on the description of this video below. So if you wanna watch part two, and also I'm not sure if it did finish the whole video to the song, because I know he was gonna film in multiple locations. So maybe I'll find out with him, and if he did finish the video, I'm gonna go ahead and get the link and post it on the video. So thank you guys, and let's keep having fun on Throwback Thursday.
Already got messy, but we'll be on this though, we did.